We've got two cute animals to get adopted today, so we welcome the Humane Society with us, Annika Hendricks and Humane Officer Gray, who is here, who are both here today to tell us about these dogs. And you are so excited. Who do we have here?
This is Farrell.
Maybe not a cat dog?
Maybe not, but he's just really excited. This is Farrell, and Farrell came to us as a stray, sorry, from Animal Care and Control. He's about 2 years old, so he's still lots of fun, lots of energy, and he could go to any home. He is okay with other dogs from what we've seen, so again, if you're interested and you do have other dogs in your home, just make sure that they come by and take a look, and we can make sure that it would be the best match for him.
He looks like he's a bit energetic, so you want to make sure he has lots of room to run around. He's a bit of a camera hog, too, there, so if you're planning on taking pictures, this guy is your one, right?
Yeah, he's very sweet.
Oh, well, he's really cute, too. We have Fran sitting over here wondering why this dog is coming at her.
Over in the far corner here, and this is Fran. She is a little bit over 2 years of age, a beautiful gray and white tabby, and she came to us also from Animal Care and Control back in August, but she came and she was pregnant. So she has been in foster care during the month of September with she and her six kittens who have all been adopted since then. And so she's a very level, gentle cat. She was a very good mother, and she really is a people person. We have read that she probably would do best just being a single cat family, though. So she just wants all the love and attention. But she is absolutely gorgeous, and she has been with us now for a few months.
And she lives right below Charlie, who was here last week.
Yes, and Charlie actually wanted to come today along to say, I didn't get adopted last week, so he wanted to come again. So when you're coming to look at Fran.
So no luck for Charlie. So exactly. Charlie and Fran both need a home, so let's step up, Edmontonians, and get these cats adopted. How about Marley from that? He was so scared.
He was. He didn't want to come into the set here. But Marley has found a new forever home, so we're very happy for that.
Oh, that's fantastic. It's always fun to see the animals get adopted, and many animals are still there. We do have an important event that we want to remind people about that is coming up. Let's just hold up this one right here.
That's right. We have people that, Joseph is actually a gentleman who came into the shelter, and he had adopted Manson over 15 years ago or so in our old shelter. And Manson, who was his best friend for over 14 years, passed away. And Joseph said, I want to do something wonderful to remember Manson by. So we are holding the first annual Manson Memorial Fundraising Concert. It's on Sunday, November 20th at Holy Trinity Anglican Church at 3 p.m. Tickets are $20 for adults, $15 for youth and seniors, and children under 5 are for free. And all proceeds will come to the Edmonton Humane Society and in memory, of course, of Manson. But the great thing, and when Joseph was coming in and filling out some details and telling us all about this, he came and looked at some of our animals, and he found and fell in love with one of our other dogs, and he has now adopted a new dog. So it just goes to show, I have always said, when we lose one of our friends, which is just a hard thing, it's one of the hardest things when one of our four-legged friends go. I say the greatest thing you can do to honor their memory, you'll never be able to replace them, but I think the best thing you can do is to, in honor of their memory, just say how great they were to adopt another pet. I think it's just wonderful.
Thank you, ladies, for being here. And if anyone at home is interested in adopting our two pets we showcased today or any of the other pets, contact the Humane Society, 471-1774. That website, edmontonhumanesociety.com. Thank you, ladies, and we'll be right back.